If you want the chance to win any of the octanes in my inventory right now, all you gotta do is like, subscribe, and comment your Xbox gamer tag down below for a chance to enter. When commenting your Xbox gamer tag down below, say which colored octane you want so I know which one to give away when doing the giveaway. Thank you.
Drawing the giveaway winner at 250 subscribers, so stay tuned until then. Take it easy, yeah. Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but.
Alright, guys, so we ended off the video last time with getting the Spectre. I'm not sure how to actually pronounce it, but right now we're gonna be getting 100 credits and a pretty good item overpay. All the non crates there equal up to at least 300, so. With the non-crates, I should be able to sell that and make some even more profit than we originally expected, which I probably wouldn't do this on my main account, but since it's nothing to something, I'd be more than happy to take this extra little profit that we are going to get. So right here, like I said, we're going to get a bunch of non-crates from that old trade, so we're going to be selling off one of our non-crate very rares for 40 credits, just trying to build our credit inventory so we can buy more stuff and make more profit in the future. And since the last golden gift trade we did in a couple episodes ago went so well, we're going to be buying back another one for 100 credits and hopefully we can sell it for even more than what we did the first time, making at least 50 credits in this trade, which is very good nonetheless. So very happy about this one. Hopefully we can make more trades like these in the future. Yep, and there we go. We're selling the golden gift almost immediately for 170 credits, making that easy 70 credit profit from what we just bought it for. So this is a great way if you're new to start making profits buying like stuff like this, which almost everyone has, and selling it to collectors or people who just want to open it for like the price that it should go for. So that's 170. So we're making that easy 70 credit profit. And right here, we're selling our 3 non-crate imports for 150 credits. That's already at that 290 mark just from the items we sold, just to get that from the Spectre. We were just trying to get 300, and we had all those other items that he also threw in there, so we're at least making 300 credits back, and hopefully we can make more of the other items he put in there. But nonetheless, we're making our original profit back, so this is probably the last trade of that I'll explain with the Spectre. So right here we actually had 10 non-crate rares which sell for 10 each. We have 11 non-crate rares which actually sell for 10 each. So we're going to be selling it for 110 credits. We trade up to non-crate very rares which can sell for 40 to 50 each. But you can get insane like black wheels out of these, like black dicey, which can sell up to like 24k or something when recording this video. So more than happy about this trade, just adding more credits into our inventory. So right here is that overpay I was looking for. We have 400 credits and a bunch of little small ads, which will eventually add up. But 400 is already over 100 over the max price. So happy about this trade, as we bought it for 220. So we're making that 180 profit just for holding onto it for a little while and waiting for that overpay. It really paid off. So making more profit than I originally expected as well. So another good trade right here. So another great way to make profit is underpaying for black markets. This one is a little bit harder to sell as it's neuroagitator, but nonetheless it's still good profit. We'll make at least 70 credits, but I'll try to sell it for that mid value and make at least like around 120 or something like that. But yeah, so easy profit right here, buying a neuroagitator for 70 credits under the minimum value. And in the last trade of the video, we're going to be buying Hexed, which is 300 to 400 when recording this video, and we will happily pay 250 for it as it's 50 under the minimum value, so we will be able to make at least 50 credit profit, but I can probably sell it for that mid to max value, making even more than we originally thought. So we're going to make tons of good profit here, and hopefully maybe another item overpay or something, which I'll always love, but that's going to be the last trade of the video, so I'll head out into the outro. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on that post notification so you don't miss any future uploads. You can also check out my other series, which I will have somewhere up here, and also just the video that YouTube recommends. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.